cheering for yourself. That's what the fuck I want to hear. Thank you. I'd like to dedicate this song to a very special friend of mine who's in the audience tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and Mr. Only, Tony Bennett. But I wanted to dedicate this song to him because Tony marched very proudly and was a very important part of a very widely supported civil rights movement. Brave and special, and I love hearing the stories that he tells me, like how he used to sneak Duke Ellington in the back of hotels to sing with them and to hang out. And Tony always talks to me about how it's important to stand up for what you believe in and to help other people. So I'm gonna dedicate this song to him because these lyrics, I think, match how Tony views the world and how I do too. Because everybody's gotta love each other. We gotta stop throwing stones at our sisters and our brothers. Because man, it was not that long ago we were all just living in the jungle. So why do we gotta put each other down when there's more? Of the LGBTQ community are here tonight. And how many who are not? Here we welcome every single kind of person of every single background, color, religion, anything or anyway, as long as you believe that we are equal. And if for some reason there's some people in the audience tonight that don't believe in equality, which I cannot imagine. 37,000 of you, I'm quite sure, are good-hearted people. But if for some reason you're not like totally in equality, maybe like a little bit, but not all the way, come to mama. I'll tell you all about it. This is Come to Mom from Joanne.